catalog chemicals on its surface, and even measure tiny changes in gravity.